Katyayani Shankar Bajpayee, former ambassador to China, US and Pakistan and secretary in Ministry of External Affairs, passed away on Sunday because of COVID-related complications. At the time of his death, he was working on a biography of his father, Girija Shankar Bajpayee, who was the first secretary general of the Ministry of External Affairs of a newly independent India. His two other brothers were also members of the Indian Foreign Services. Diplomacy did run in the family. Bajpayee was the Indian government's political officer in Sikkim from 1970 to 74 and played a huge role in Sikkim's integration into the Indian Union. He served in Pakistan as a junior officer during the 65 war and accompanied Prime Minister Lal Bahadur Shastri to Tashkent in 66. In 85, Bajpayee was India's envoy to the US and accompanied Rajiv Gandhi on his famous trip to Washington, which set the tone for India-US relations. Bajpayee was a great believer in tractor diplomacy, primarily with the United States, and was consulted informally by the government of India, particularly on relations with the United States. Bajpayee took on a largely academic role in the 90s and early 2000s. He served as chairman, National Security Advisory Board from 2008 to 2010. He also established an independent think tank, the Delhi Policy Group, in 1994, which continues till date. Henry Kissinger, former United States Secretary of State, counted Bajpayee among his closest friends, and many in India's foreign policy establishment call his contribution the Bajpayee School of Indian Foreign Policy. Bajpayee's legacy is a testimony to the fact that expertise, patience, and negotiation skills are pertinent to diplomacy, not Twitter. He's also a glowing example for Indian bureaucrats. They can bring so much change through their positions, although the bureaucracy somehow keeps forgetting that.